Okay, so to continue to move on with our Google training, I want to show you how to submit your website using a plugin called Google XML Sitemaps to the Google Webmaster Tool. So before you get all Googled out, let me explain what this means. Basically, you're going to basically go to Google and say, hey, I have all of these pages, all of these content on my website, and here you go. Go ahead and index it. That's basically what you're saying. So the first tool you want to use is called Google XML Sitemaps, and you can find it by searching that, and it should be the first plugin that shows up. So from here, you can download this version. As you can see, it's been downloaded, or at least been rated, over 3,000 times, and they constantly update it. So this is why this plugin is so favored in comparison to the other ones. The other way you can find this plugin is you can go to your dashboard. Then you can go to plugins and add new. Then you want to search for Google XML Sitemap. Now I want to make sure that you understand the very first one, Google XML Sitemap with no S, is not the one we want. We want the Google XML Sitemaps version at this time of the video, 3.4. This one's been updated a lot, and it's very reliable. I've used it in the past. So we want to use this one. You want to click Install Now, click OK, and then click Activate Plugin. Okay, so now that you have the Google XML Sitemaps installed, you want to go to your settings on the left-hand side, and you want to scroll all the way down to XML Sitemap. Click on that. Now it says right here, the sitemap wasn't generated yet. So click here to build it the first time. We're going to go ahead and click here. Okay, now when you scroll down, you're probably wondering, well, where's the address of this sitemap? So it says location of your sitemap file. It is detected at this address /sitemap.xml. So we're going to go ahead and click on that. And this is what a sitemap looks like. Okay, so now you're all set. Basically, your XML sitemap has been built, and I want to read you something it says right here. It says, the checkbox says, notify Google about updates of your blog. No registration is required, but you can join the Google Webmaster Tools to check your crawling statistics. So it's already built. It's already been notified to Google. You don't have to do anything at this point. And it also notifies Bing, and it also notifies Yahoo. So you're all set. We're going to go ahead and move on to the next video.